Let's take up another example. Here in the system shown, we are given that block A is going up at 3 meters per second square, C is coming down at 8 meters per second square, and we are required to find the acceleration of block B in the system shown. Just to relate their acceleration, we first consider some displacements and try to relate their displacements. So in this situation, this block A goes up by a distance x, B moves toward right by a distance y, and C comes down by a distance z. So we can see if A is going up by x, this string will be shifted by a distance x from this vertical part to horizontal part. So this pulley will also shift toward right by a distance x as it is connected to the string. So if this pulley will reach this position, you can see in this string, this length x plus x 2x will get loose. As well as B is moving toward right by displacement y, this will also provide a distance y length of the string on this part. So due to the motion of B, y length of this part of a string will be shifted over here. 2x length was getting loose due to the motion of this pulley along with the block A. So the total string length which is transferred over here will be y plus 2x. This y plus 2x is the total distance by which C will fall. So here we can write the displacement z is equals to 2x plus y. If we differentiate this expression twice, on differentiating twice, second derivative of the displacement of block C can be written as acceleration of C. This is equals to twice, second differentiation of x will be acceleration of A plus second differentiation of displacement y can be written as acceleration of B. Now the acceleration of block B can be written as, this will be acceleration of block C minus twice the acceleration of block A. If we just substitute the values, acceleration of C is 8 meters per second square minus acceleration of A is 3, it is 2 into 3, it is 6. That will be 2 meters per second square. This is the acceleration of block B, and we have taken its direction toward right and the result is positive. So this will be the answer, and the block B is moving toward right with an acceleration 2 meters per second square.